We need to understand, my brothers, that our deen, our halals and our harams and our rights and our wrongs are there because Allah put them there. And that's where the conversation stops, right there. Why is this halal? Because who made it? Because Allah said it's halal. And why is this haram? Why? Because Allah said it's haram. Full stop. That's where the conversation ends.